Senator Bonasek.
President, this is West Point Day, but you know, sometimes I think it's Senator Larkin's day. And it's richly deserved because of his love for the military and his love of West Point. I have the privilege of living in Orange County, my home, where Senator Larkin is, and where we have the great West Point Academy. I'm really here to recognize all of you. You are our heroes today, and you will always be our heroes in America. But one cadet I would like to introduce from our district, I'd ask him to stand up, Christopher Whipple, Cadet Christopher Whipple. Christopher Whipple is from Sullivan County. He's majoring in human geography and Chinese. And I want to thank you all for the great courage and your willingness to sacrifice everything to protect our country and our freedoms. I always said that the strength of America is our people, and you are the best of the best of the American people. God bless you, and may the Lord always keep you safe. Thank you.